Hello everyone, and welcome to the Disney Villain Art Crawl. Today I'll be collaborating with many YouTube artists who have each picked a famous villain to be inspired by. And I chose Prince John from Robin Hood. His eyes really inspired me in his mischievous grin. Instead of doing him, I made a sketch and made him human. So he's the human version of him. I tried to capture his grin and his crossed eyes. I gave him a little bit of a goatee instead of that. And I thought I'd keep his teeth because, you know, he's kind of money hungry, I guess. So after I sketched him, I transferred him onto some watercolor paper. I used my light table to trace this one. So it's just the line art. And what I'm going to do is create him with a bunch of mixed media. So once I'm finished coloring Prince John, please enjoy this wicked art crawl by clicking the eye card in the corner here, or by clicking the playlist link you can find in the video description box below. I hope you enjoy.